Fantastic Light has swept into the lead with 100 to go, and Fantastic Light, he's killed him for speed at the end.
Here comes Fantastic Light and Frankie Dettori, and they have swept to the lead.
I give the slip, the white cap being collared now by Endless Hall. Here's Kalanisi Observatory Bark running on from Fantastic Light and Haitori. A furlong left to go, anybody's race. Kalanisi ranges up, but now being grabbed by Fantastic Light on the near side from Observatory and Endless Hall. Fantastic Light has swept into the lead with 100 to go, and Fantastic Light, he's killed him for speed at the end. Fantastic Light goes on to win the Prince of Wales Stakes by 2.5 lengths. Second is Kalanisi Haitori.
Blazing Fury on the ice.